हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम लोग यूनिट नंबर 86 की एक्सरसाइज को डिस्कस करने वाले हैं। और ये एक्सरसाइज आपने जब की होगी तो मुझे लगता है कि शायद आपको कुछ ना कुछ कंफ्यूजन थोड़ी हुई होगी, क्योंकि जो ये सब हमने इस यूनिट में कंसेप्ट्स पढ़े हैं अ लिटिल बिट मिलते जुलते हैं, आपस में सिमिलर हैं और कई बार कंफ्यूज कर सकते हैं स्टूडेंट्स को। तो मैं यही सजेस्ट करूंगी कि आप इनको एक बार ध्यान से समझें और इनको ज्यादा प्रैक्टिस करें। सो आज हम लोग यूनिट नंबर 86 की एक्सरसाइज को डिस्कस करने वाले हैं। 86.1। वी हैड टू वॉक होम बिकॉज देर वॉज नो टैक्सीज। वी हैड टू वॉक होम बिकॉज देर वर नॉट एनी टैक्सीज। हाउ मेनी एग्स हैव वी गॉट? नन। We took a few pictures, but none of them were very good. Did you take lots of pictures? No, I didn't take any. What a stupid thing to do. No intelligent person would do such a thing. There is nowhere to cross the river. There is no bridge. I have not read any of the books you lent me. We cancelled the party because none of the people we invited were able to come. Do you know where when Chris will be back? I'm sorry, I have no idea. 86.2. Who were you talking to? Nobody. How much sugar do you want? None. Where are you going? Nowhere. How many emails did you get? None. How much did you pay? Nothing. I was not talking to anybody. I don't want any sugar. I am not going anywhere. I did not get any emails. I didn't pay anything. 86.3. The bus was completely empty. There was nobody on it. Where did you go for your holidays? Nowhere. I went to the shops, but I didn't buy anything. What did you buy? Nothing. I couldn't find anything I wanted. The town is still the same as it was years ago. Nothing has changed. Have you seen my watch? I can't find it anywhere. There was complete silence in the room. Nobody said anything. 86.4. The accident looked bad, but fortunately nobody was badly injured. I looked out of the window, but I couldn't see anyone. My job is very easy. Anybody could do it. What is in that box? Nothing. The situation is uncertain. Anything could happen. I don't know anything about economics. I will try and answer any questions you ask me. Who were you talking to just now? No one. I was not talking to anyone. आई होप आपने मैं आंसर्स अपने सॉल्यूशंस मैच कर लिए होंगे और मुझे उम्मीद है कि आपको कंसेप्ट जो है वो क्लियर होगा। इन केस आपको इसमें दिक्कत आती है तो प्लीज मुझे बताइएगा, हम इस यूनिट को दोबारा से डिस्कस कर सकते हैं। थैंक यू।